National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a tornado warning for East Central Ogle County in North Central Illinois, Northwestern DeKalb County in North Central Illinois, until 5:30 p.m. At 4:39 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Kirkland, or 9 miles southeast of Rockford Airport, moving east at 25 miles per hour. An additional tornado warning is in effect for a cell northeast of Esmond. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Kirkland around 4:55 p.m. Other locations in the path of this tornadic thunderstorm include Kingston, including the following interstate: Interstate 39 between mile markers 109 and 114. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. The National Weather